There are some really simple things you can do each day to help guarantee a longer, healthier life. It turns out there are two main things about your nutrition. It's what you eat and when you eat. The what you eat is really simple. Try to focus on what we call a Mediterranean diet. Lots of plants, lots of olive oil and those really good fats. And also, you want to include some red wine and some fish. Those are known to be healthy. And actually, we now know the way that works is that those molecules inside those foods turn on longevity genes. So that's the what. What about the when? The when is also really important. If you eat three meals a day plus snacks, you're not allowing your longevity genes to come on. You're actually turning them off. So you will age faster. So what I like to do is to skip a meal or two a day and pack it all actually into dinner, which I really enjoy, and it's a big meal. And what that does is it tricks the body into thinking that it might run out of food. And it turns on these protective longevity genes that help ensure your longest, healthiest possible life.